Stay out of the race area.
Gonna need to swap out the timing chain on your engine. But you know what? That's okay, because now we can afford to replace parts that are broken instead of having me duct tape them back together. I can probably tweak the engine a bit more and squeeze a little extra performance out of her. Glad we're in a place where we can do that.
One legit race in the books. The better each of these runs, the easier it is to set up the next one. And this one ran great.